Welcome back to my channel Cindyrina. Today I'm going to show you how to make a no-knead whole wheat soft bread in the air fryer. Yesterday I made the soft bread using the white flour, but I forgotten to shoot a video, and this is how it turned out. Dang! Gosh. Now let's get started. Add all the dry ingredients inside the bowl. Here I have plain bread flour, whole wheat bread flour, salt, brown sugar, and milk powder. For measurement and detailed ingredients, please check the description box. In another bowl, add in one egg and mix together with one tablespoon of melted butter. But as you can see, I'm too lazy to melt the butter. Don't forget to activate the dry yeast. While waiting for the yeast to activate, let's mix all the dry ingredients together. Make sure to stir it well. The yeast that I have in the house always take 10 minutes to activate, like this. Now, let's start mixing. First, add in the egg and butter ingredient, then the yeast, and mix it well. In the process, I add in 2 tablespoons of warm water. Then, you just stir the dough until it become like this. Our dough now is ready for a first proofing. It will take around 2 hours to rise. Let's check inside. As you can see, the dough has doubled up. Now let's take the dough out. You don't need to knead the dough. All you need is to flip it around until it becomes a ball like this. Now, it's time to cut the dough. I managed to get 6 small pieces like this. Shape it into a small ball like this. It's time for a second proofing. This is how it looked like after 30 minutes. It has doubled up the size. This is how it looked like after 15 minutes. I flip it over and I add another 5 minutes. Dang! This is the result. I can assure you this is a soft bread and it smells so good. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. Bye.